Let's do it! Let's go! Let's do it!
Yeah! Let's go!
gosh! Is Sulfur behind all this?
Most likely. I hate to say this, but it looks like Sulfur's return is inevitable.
Oh. Ash? Did Sulfur have something to do with my parents and your death? I can tell from the way you've been acting, you get quiet whenever someone mentions Sulfur.
I'm sorry, Marona. I never wanted you to find out. I just couldn't bear the thought of seeing you burdened by revenge.
I don't think that would make Mom and Dad happy either. I don't want revenge, but Ash... If Sulfur is going to make the people of Ivoire suffer, all the people we've met... I'm going to fight back.
Marona!
Ash felt ashamed. While he hated Sulfur and hoped to exact revenge, Marona was able to look past the deaths of her parents. She even forgave those who mocked her and desired to help them.
You're right. Once Sulfur returns, people will suffer. Our whole world is in danger. This isn't the time to be worried about petty revenge. Thank you, Marona.
Huh? Why are you thanking me?
I almost chose Sprout's path. With revenge behind me, I will fight for the people I love. You'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail. I will protect... There!
Thank you.
Let's go! This is it!
Here!
Come here!